warm up goes out to Tony Pence.
I told you, we don't know any covers. Hey, before we go on, I think it's important that everybody knows this is our first show as a semi-local band. We are 1/4 Maryland right now. I thought that would get some cheap applause. I knew you'd like that. Hey, this is Derek Sanders' first hometown show. Let's make him feel a little more uncomfortable. We'll be right back. tonight.
It's nice to be looking directly straight ahead at this beam once again. It feels like home.
Weren't we trying to get Mark O'Malley's like Irish Celtic band to open for us? Not funny.
Stop. We don't need to talk about that shit. There's enough stupid shit going on in the world in the past couple weeks. We don't need to hear your bullshit!
It's worse than usual.
Am I right?
Can we all agree that it's just worse than usual? It's worse. We don't gotta go into it, but it's worse, right? I'm not just not just me. It's bad.
It wasn't that
it's
good before.
It's about to get worse, trust me.
I just thought I would bring the whole crowd down a little bit before we proceed. Is that so bad?
Sobering realities.
If we could just get 30 minutes of silence.
Thank you.
perfect.
We got a new record out, it's called Mutiny at Muscle Beach. We're going to do the title track from there right now.
Don't buy it from us tonight. Get it at Celebrated Summer Records on Harvard Street in Westminster, Connecticut. No, I know that it's in Towson. It used to be Towson. Fuck it, if you don't know where it is, just look it up on Google Maps.
Local band status.
Googlemaps.com. New MapQuest is so fucked. Have you seen this? Have you guys seen MapQuest lately? Alright, stop.
Thank you.
out to Charlie Sheen. Love him or hate him, he's had a bad week.
I'm not trying to be funny, I'm being serious.
Hey, I want to tell you guys, seriously, over the years, how cool is it that the Auto Bar is still here? I'm not just sitting there for cheap applause, this is a legitimately awesome fucking place to see shows. Sounds great. Let's have a good fucking time.
We got a couple more. Thank you guys very much for coming out. Thanks a lot to Dana, all the bands that played tonight. This is a lot of fun. I hope you're enjoying yourself on your Friday evening. Enjoy the rest of your weekend. Don't drink and drive.